I've tried gay sex. The fuck was that?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Sit down.
Well, why don't you make a move and sit up?
So bad. Bitch, slut! Fuck you, dude! Fucking cunt, motherfucker! What's up, Buttfuck Nation? How y'all doing? Have a very little bit of time here. I forgot that I have therapy at 9. So I have a little less than an hour here, but fuck it, we'll play. And I have the next few days off. Pre-taped Real Ass Podcast for Wednesday. It's a Real Ass Talent Show. Did our regs for Wednesday night. Legion of Skanks for tonight. I mean, all great episodes. Holy shit, all the podcasts that are coming out this week are fucking fire. Thank you, Dirty Cash. 42 years young. Oh, shit. I just realized my fucking phone's about to die. Give me a second, guys. Hello. Moose Flowmaster says, watching your ass get smoked in Call of Duty is like triple espresso on a Tuesday. Well, get prepared to fucking go to sleep, bitch, because I'm about to fucking get this dub. I've got time for a couple games here. Hell yeah, Sammy, you're a fucking king. Where were you at last night, Sammy? Oh my God, what a show you missed. God damn it, dude. Mullen was on fire. Racine was on fire. Everyone was on fire. It was just a great show. Evil Knievel, baby boy. Whoa. You are my bitch. Nice. What a show. Another 2 hour banger. A very, very funny show. Really funny. Are you working overnights? Oh, damn, doggy. Sammy, you know, I'll always miss you. For those of you who don't know, Sammy's an annoying left guy. Very. I was going to say beloved, but I wouldn't say beloved. Maybe he's more polarizing. very polarizing figure in the Legion of Skanks universe. That's what I'm talking about, doggy. Good night. Good night. Oh no, I ran out of bullets. Hey man, let's be friends. Come on, bro. Let's try that again. Over there. For a moment. Fucking pussy. Let's go.
Gas is inbound.
Just dropping down here. Did he drop down? Ooh. What an actual bitch. Or disable the vehicle at least. I know, Sam, but we've missed you too, my friend. And last night was the first night in the fucking main room, doggy. That was awesome. It really was great. Energy was fucking awesome. Ooh, spaghetti oosh. Fuck you, Dallas noob, you little bitch. Morning, Kim. Oh, fuck. Whew. All right, we're just going to forget this. We're going to go, and we're going to be safe. Boys, we're just going to fucking live. Forget the loadout. Forget everything else. I am glitching a little bit. Look, I'm choppy. I'm choppy as fuck, doggies. Terrible, terrible. Right? Track my fucking balls in your mouth, bitch.
The enemy is no longer tracking you. You lost him. Enemy UAV in the area.
Okay, there we go. Not bad. That's probably like 50 more seats, Sammy. I think the downstairs room is like 100 seats. The upstairs room is like 50, something like that. It was great. The energy was awesome, though. I'm pretty sure everything. Head. That was awful. Fuck you, dude. Alright, I'm gonna get my fucking loady. Oh shit. Do this. It's probably a bad idea, but I'm trying it. Oh, he didn't get it. Damn it. I thought that was going to get me a kill. bitch. Be smart about this.
Gas is closing in. Your squad's in the top left.
Three people left. It's a lot of people left for the, or very few people left for the size of this circle. Five doggies watching me. Show that I'm the fucking king here. For a moment. It'll be over there for sure. Oh, there he is, right there. There he is, right there. In the grassy knoll, bitch. I see you both. Yes. Fuck! Why do I do that all the time? Why? Why? Jackson from Australia, what's up, kid? Why am I so shiny? Because I have good lighting in here today. I'm going to get a powder in my face like I'm on a fucking movie set. For a moment. Did this robe used to be white? Yeah, dude. This was a white robe, but based off of my training, beating my dick, it's turned to gray. Soon enough, it'll turn to a black robe. It's like the belting system in jiu-jitsu. That's like the rumor of how that, I don't know if that's actually true though. I think that's like an old rumor. That your white belt turns after just sweat and dirt and training and not cleaning your belt, it'll turn blue after a while, then it'll turn purple, then it'll turn brown, then it'll turn black. That's the idea. But I think that's just a sexy story. I don't think that's actually true. You got gout again? You got gout, doggy. No, this is a gray towel robe. This is what I wear. I love this robe. I have a nice fleece robe as well, but this one I like to wear like after the shower, after the pool. This is fucking You could buy a belt, bro. It's sad. Yeah, well, I mean, nobody. Yes, you could buy a belt. Doesn't mean anything. Nobody buys their own belt. Fucking headshots all day, baby. I did wear it to Skanks once. I wore my robe to Skanks at the studio in Studio C. Wang Du. I'm going to get off at 9, but I'm going to come back on at 10 for at least a couple hours. I'm just chilling today. Nice to have a... It's rare that I have a relaxing day at home. I have the next... Literally the next fucking 3 days in a row, I get to just chill at home and not go into the city. I'm so pumped. What's up, doggy? Go. Oh, I really thought I was getting that.
An enemy squad's hunting you. Stay sharp.
Sir. Did I down him? I did not down him. Whoa. Shit. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Time for vengeance. You're redeploying.
Thought that was a barrel of a sniper rifle on the ground.
Yeah, back up, bro. Stop shooting at me. Look at you.
Definitely hear somebody creeping.
Promise you I'm not creeping, bro.
You're creeping, bitch. Let's see here. Got time for one more, boys. Scotty, have fun at work. Run it back. One more dab, and then I got one more game in me, and then I gotta go to a little therapy. A little therapy for the boys today. Walk hard, hard. This is it, boys. Last game. I'll come back on around 10, and we'll do a nice long stream, two-hour stream. Maybe I'll even do a fucking Wheel of Prizes. That was fun, giving away the Skankfest tickets in the last one to Genocide. She's awesome.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Oh, fuck. Hey. Whoa!
You're back on station. Go get after it. Got gas moving in.
All right, I can do one more. That's crazy. I'm not making that my last fucking game. Main Room Skinks was incredible. It was, you know, dude, we've been fucking, it's just been a great show. Show's been on fire. Everyone was great last night. Mullen's just really fucking funny, dude. He really makes me laugh. Mullen tickles my pickle. No homo. Meetings matter, doggy. Well, we're just putting more prep into it. Everyone feels more connected with the material, which is, like, I think, an important element to the show. Just Jay and Dave, you know, me, everyone. It's not just them. Like, me too. Like, we would show up and just do the show, which a lot of people just do. And we did that for a long time. And you have, like, moments. We have, like, these magical moments. But, like, now it's like we're having whole shows front to back, like, no lulls. Everything just is smooth. You have, like, I feel like the past 3 months, there's more funny in the episodes in the past 3 months than the past 3 years, just in terms of, like, the amount of laughs you're getting. I know we had, like, some really big laughs, even, like, during, like, the pandemic and all this other shit. Like, I know we did the election and all that shit, but it's like people forget. Paco's a fucking loon. Paco's a psycho. I love him. He's so fucking rancid. He drank Andy Letterman's fucking toothpaste water. What the fuck? How'd that happen? I don't even have time for a full game here, guys. I gotta be on my therapy session in 11 minutes. It's taking too long. I'm just gonna fucking go aggro and try to get a bunch of kills. Paco's a fucking savage. Fucking pussy! Good morning, Maxime. I'm furious. Oh my fucking God. I'm coming back on. I'm coming back on at like 10. Everyone be fucking cool. Camping bitch. All right, I gotta run. I'll be back on around 10 a.m. And you guys are the shit. Thank you for watching. You know what? Wheel of prizes. Wheel of prizes, 10 to 12 a.m. happening.